Hello, everybody. Welcome to today's reflection. Today's reflection is from the book of Lamentations. Lamentations chapter 3, verses 22 to 23. Let's hear the reading of God's word. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Friends, brothers and sisters, there are many people who blame God for everything that happens in their lives. There are folk out there who blame God for all the disasters and all the problems that nations of the world faces. There are many people who blame God even when they are sick or even when something terrible happens to them. There are people who do not believe in God. They do not believe in the existence of God. I am here to announce to you that there is God. God exists. And that God says to you that His steadfast love for you never ceases. His mercies never come to an end, for they are new every morning. Great is His faithfulness. What does it mean when God says that the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases? Well, to be steadfast means to be persistent, to be loyal, and to be committed. So therefore, God is persistently, loyally, and committed in loving you. Whether you believe in God or not, whether you believe in the existence of God or not, whether you believe that God exists or not, God is persistently, loyally, and committed in loving you. That is what it means when he says that the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. So God continually loves you, even though you rebel against him. Although we are sinful creatures, God's mercies never come to an end, but they are new every morning. So whenever you wake up in the morning, be rest assured that God's mercy is upon you every morning. Every day that you wake up from your bed, you must thank God because His mercy are new every morning upon your life. Then he goes on to say that great is your faithfulness. Therefore, God is faithful to you and I. God is faithful to the creation that He has created. God is faithful on the face of humanity. Even if we are faithless, even if you don't believe in God, even if you don't have faith in the existence of God, even if you don't believe in His Son, Jesus Christ, even if you are faithless, God remains faithful, for He cannot deny Himself. God cannot deny Himself. He has sworn to bless you. He has sworn by Himself to continue to be with you. He has sworn by Himself to never depart from you. He has sworn by Himself to continue to show you His presence in your life. So whenever you are faithless, even if you are faithless, you don't believe in God, you don't believe in the existence of God, God remains faithful because He cannot deny Himself, for He is a faithful God. And He has promised you that He will never leave you nor forsake you. Brothers and sisters, the steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. For they are new every morning. Great is His faithfulness. Brothers and sisters, God is a good God, and He is merciful to those who respond to Him with humility, patience, and trust. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please, I invite you to join us with our midweek Holy Communion. The church doors are open now. Come and see me in person. You will enjoy the service. God will bless you. Your life will never remain the same. So I would see you on Thursday. Peace. Shalom.